me this morning. You got an axe this morning. Look at that thing. Nice and sharp axe. And I'm going to be throwing it. Not this way. I'm going to be throwing it that way. All right, Doug's going to throw one first. Go ahead, Doug. Fire away. Oh, that one didn't go. And I got to be honest with you, that was the first time I've seen him not make one all morning long. We're at the Smart Axe, everybody. Yeah, and you can come on down and actually throw an axe. Is that right, Doug?
Yeah. We're hopefully going to be open in a few days and going to start taking some reservations and first axe throwing bar in Sacramento.
I love it. It's so great. What a great idea. And like you had mentioned earlier, they're all over like the East Coast and they're kind of working their way this way.
Yeah. It's growing in popularity. All the reality TV shows, the Housewives and all those shows there, everybody's in axe throwing bars now, throwing axes and leagues and competitions.
I love it. Darts, forget about that. This is right now a lot more fun. Okay, so you got the board right here. Explain it real quick. We got a little bit of time to show how it works. We got the board here. You got points, and you kind of play it just like a, not like a dartboard game, but basically like a game. Huh?
Yeah. Well, a lot like darts. So you've got your one, your two, your three, your four, and your five is a bullseye. You can play several different games. You can play 1 to 21, kind of like cornhole, where you have to get the exact number of points. League play. You each get 5 throws, then you switch targets, and you each get 5 more throws, and whoever has the most points wins. There's also the game I like to play is a team. You have to get 1 in the 1, 2 in the 2, 3 in the 3s, and so on. And the first team to get all through the sequence, they win. So all kinds of fun games.
All kinds of fun. All right, well, let's do it. Let's play some games here.
All right.
Let's roll here. Let's throw some axes, because that's why we're here this morning.
All right,
I'm going to throw one here now, too. So what am I aiming for? Obviously, the middle, but I mean, basically, if we're playing a game, I just want to get as many points as I can.
You want to shoot for the bullseye. Try and get 5 points.
All right, here we go. I'm going for the bullseye. I didn't make it happen. All right, you go. Here we go. Doug's going.
I'm going.
And I'm
going to
grab mine. Oh, look at that. All right, so the number one thing is.
That's 4.
That's 4?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. All right, here, come on, we can do it again. All right, so here's the deal. You don't want to run back in here until everything's done.
Yeah.
And you want to keep it safe, right? Because safety's an important
Absolutely.
Thing.
Absolutely. So the proper technique is we each throw, you have to throw within 5 seconds of each other. Once the axes have stuck or settled, you both go up at the same time, retrieve your axes, come back, and acknowledge that you're ready to throw again.
Got it, okay. Yeah. All right, here we go. You're going to go first?
Yeah.
All right, Doug's going first. Here we go. Oh, man, he's so good. Come on. Mine's not sticking. I must have like a dead axe here or something. What's going on here?
All right.
No, that thing's sharp. It's good to go. All right, let's do one more and then we're tossing it back.
8-0.
This time I'm going
8-0.
First. He's got me 8-0. I'm going to go first this time.
Yeah.
All right, maybe that's the problem. All right, here we go. Yes! And, oh, he destroys me again. Look at that with a bullseye. All right, everybody, the Smart Axe, come on down. I know everybody back in the station wants to do this. Get out a little aggression, have a lot of fun at the Smart Axe. Doug, let's do this. Fist pump.
There you go.
All right, back to you guys.
Gary's pretty good at that, actually.
Yeah, we have our own Fox 40 Paul Bunyan.
We do.
You know?
All right.
Stone around those axes.
Enjoy. 7:26 on your Monday, sparking flames. Firefighters say fireworks started a brush.